Axos Form 2621, four simple steps to follow. Step 1, size the brace. Measure circumference of the patient approximately 1 inch or 2.5 centimeters above the widest part of the hips. Match the patient's size to the sizing chart. Step 2, open the brace. Detach the pull tab from the belt wings and pull the rear panel section in the opposite direction to open the brace. Note, the pull tab may be oriented on either the right or left-hand side of the patient. However, the belt wing with the hook should be secured on the opposite side of the pull tab. Step 3, apply the brace. Center the rear panel section at the midline so that the belt is just above the crease in the buttocks. Wrap the belt wings in front, approximately 1 inch or 2.5 centimeters above the widest part of the hips, and secure the hook and loop. Step 4, tighten the brace. Have the patient grasp the pull tab and pull away from the body until reaching the desired compression, and then secure the pull tab to the belt wing. Note, before tightening the brace, make sure the rear panel section is positioned evenly on both sides. Brace removal. Detach the pull tab from the belt wings so the tension becomes loose. Then reattach the pull tab on the belt wings. Detach the hook and loop connection on the belt wings and remove belt. Helpful note number 1, optimal waist fit. If a patient has a size differential between the waist and hips, the brace is designed with two detachable belt wings that can be easily repositioned to achieve optimal fit. Helpful note number 2, trim the brace. Excess material on the belt wing can be trimmed once proper fit has been confirmed. Helpful note number 3, belt pads. Slide belt wing through the elastic strap on the belt pad so the anti-slip material is facing the patient. Repeat on the opposite belt wing. Helpful note number 4, QR code. More information about this product can be found by simply scanning the QR code found on the sewn-in label.